And she's already captured a gold in the 3,000 meter. Thank you.